I don't know how you can roll around on that. You don't give a darn. Welcome to Vlogmas day number 18. It is sleeting now. Or is it raining? I don't know. But it's not that nice out here right now. It's not a little bit, then turned into sleeting rain. So that's why I was saying I don't know why the dog can roll around on that. But I'm going to go clean up my car so I could go to work. Yippee! And we'll see where the day takes us. So, while Tucker's having fun rolling around on sleet and snow, I'm going to go get ready for work. I'm back home. It's 5 o'clock. Get the chill now. My eyes are just bugging me. I just did a lot of eye work at work, so I'm like, ugh. Even with my glasses. But yeah, today was not a great day. A lot of snow, then sleet, then rain, then sleet. Now it's snowing pretty good. I'll show you guys here. Yeah, just a little flurry in the air. So I think I'm making maybe chicken fried steak for dinner tonight. We'll see. I have the cube steak already defrosting anyway. And then I do have to make an appetizer for our Christmas party that I was talking about yesterday. The one I made the card for and all that. So I am going to make crack weenies. Yeah, I said crack weenies. They're the little smokies, whatever you want to call them, that's wrapped in the bacon and have the brown sugar and butter topping. Oh, it's so bad, but yet they're so good. I think that's why they're called crack weenies, but I gotta make those tonight for tomorrow. So I'll show you guys how I make them. They're really not that hard, but yeah, you get to hang out with me while I'm doing that anyway, so I'll catch you guys in a little bit. got done with dinner. That was actually my first time making chicken fried steak, a true chicken fried steak. It actually came out pretty good. The sauce came out a little bit lumpier than I wanted, but it still came out good. So I'll share the recipe down below for you guys. All right, now we did get a package in the mail today. So let's go see what's in there. Got a special package in the mail today from the P.O. box, dear.
We did.
It's from the one and only Nurse Nancy. So we're going to see what goodies we have in here.
Let's see.
We got to read the card first. It's only proper.
Tuck the two.
Aw.
Come on, Nancy, you're a nut.
She's a total sweetheart.
Yeah. Some rum cake.
Ooh, rum cake's good.
Rum cake's good. Maple bourbon cake.
Ooh.
See, if you are too sweet, I'm thinking that she made those herself because they look homemade.
Yeah, they look excellent. So she's hitting the right course. Rum cake, bourbon cake.
Yeah. Some caramel corn.
Ooh.
Rollo pretzels.
Ooh. They sound yummy.
And honey almonds.
Ooh.
That's when the bowl came off.
Aw.
Little jingle bell.
Aw.
But Nancy, thank you. That is so sweet.
Yes. You outdone yourself again.
Cannot wait to cruise with you guys and meet you guys in September on the Mardi Gras.
Yes.
It can't come soon enough.
I know.
Hope you guys have a great Christmas and a great New Year. Yeah. Thanks again.
Yes. Thank you so much.
You guys are awesome.
All right. Now, we could dig into the stuff, right?
Absolutely.
And Nance, you're good with the whole stomach thing. None of this will bother my stomach. Only like hot sauce and seeds. But other than that, I'm good. And guys, please make sure to check out Nancy's channel. I'm going to leave a link down below. She has some awesome content too. So subscribe and check her out. Ooh, try a little bit of Nancy's rum cake. It's strong, but it's really good. And thank you again, Nancy, for that. You're such a doll and a sweetheart. And of course, thank you to Anthony also for thinking about us. Greatly appreciate it. But now I can make some crack weenies. So stick around and I will get the weenies out. That just sounds weird. All right, for the crack weenies, and it only consists of four ingredients. The weenies, brown sugar. I have light and dark brown sugar, but probably for this, I'll use the dark brown. Stick of butter, and of course, your bacon. All right, let's put them all together, guys.
I don't know what he's thinking when he'd rather spend his Christmas holiday with someone else. I guess he stopped thinking about me. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what he's thinking when he says that he's been driving all night, all day to celebrate Christmas with me. But he's not here, and I'm not there. I don't know what he wants now, but I don't care. Yeah. Oh, oh. No more. Oh, he missed out on love, that's for sure. Oh, he ain't ringing my bells no more. Oh, he missed out on love, that's for sure.
I know Dave.
I don't know what he wants now, and I don't know why he said all the things he said to me. It means nothing to me now.
Can I like the spring rolls?
Cause there will be someone who would not complain to drive all night, all day,
which to
celebrate Christmas with me.
That's just a tip for you guys.
You're not here.
That dessert menu.
And I'm not there. I don't know what you want now.
What is your favorite appetizer?
But you ain't ringing my bells no more. Oh, you miss out on love, that's for sure. Show.